Have you ever wondered why the Mona Lisa is so famous? It's kind of a boring painting when you really look at it. So why is it so popular and worth billions of dollars? Well, the answer is actually pretty simple. The Mona Lisa was stolen in 1911 by an Italian handyman, and it became a worldwide event to find the lost painting. After 2 years, it was finally located, and everybody wanted to come see this famous stolen painting.